In Cuba, you are always going to find surprises. In particular, this sugar train ride is now open to tourists, but this actual train ride started back in 1914. And the train itself is run by a steam train from Philadelphia in 1920.